Hello students, once again welcome back to the class of physics. So we are studying the concept of reverse bias and forward bias characteristics of semiconductor diode, and we'll continue that. What next, sir? So nothing, just we are going to study the same concept of forward bias and the reverse bias with circuit diagram. Why I'm doing this? Because it's there for your exam and also for your practical. You are going to do this. How to do this, sir? What is the working here? So we can also say it as the IV characteristics of semiconductor diode. IV means what? I means current, V means voltage. So how, what you are going to get if you consider, if you take the voltage and current. Now let us see the construction or the circuit diagram. See, this is a diode. The positive terminal of the diode is connected to P side of the battery, and the negative terminal of the diode is connected to N side of the battery. And if you want to find the voltage across the diode, how much it is this? To find out that, we have connected one voltmeter. Meanwhile, we have connected one ammeter. This is milliammeter, sorry, because here it is forward bias. So now what happens? We are going to study one by one. Now, see, we have two conditions here, like in two way that we can study this. See, we have a battery over here. So if you connect a variable power supply, see, we have a different types of power supply or battery. One is fixed, another one is variable. What is a fixed? What is a variable? Fixed means when you connect a battery, the range from 0 to 20, they might have given. So you don't know how much voltage that you are going to give for this particular diode to study the characteristics. The fixed power supply means what? Adu fixed voltage, adu change madakagala. So if you want to change, you have to connect one rheostat across this junction. Illondo rheostat na connect madbeku. Rheostat connect madre, you can easily vary the voltage. Or obviously, voltage vary aithe andre current vary agutte. Ohm's law. Now, see, that's the reason why I took here, this symbol represents what we are using here, variable power supply. Variable power supply. So what do you mean by variable power supply? Variable power supply anta andre nimgilli power supply alle one knob kottirtane, one tuner tara. So adanna ni vary madidre illi nimge voltage vary aagta hogutte, initially 0 1 2 3 4 something like that. So depends on that. Corresponding voltage change madidaga current enu anta ni barkobodu. So yeg barutte, what will be the value of voltage as well as current? So construction, imiga hope you all understood. So positive terminal of the battery, this is a forward bias condition, is connected to P side and negative is connected to N side. And if you want to study, if you want to find the voltage across the diode, there we have one voltmeter and we can find the value of current. There we have ammeter. So now when I switch on the circuit, then what happens? Now same thing what we have studied in the previous case, same thing. So width of the depletion region goes on decreases and it will start to conduct. Now let us take the values of voltage and current. So nimge example ide tara irutte labelu ig on table irutte. This is V in volt, I in ampere, milliampere. So initially if voltage it has given 0, I is also 0. Next, voltage is given as some 0.1 volt or 1 volt current, you will get some value, some 2 volt, sorry, some 1 ampere, or we can say 0 only, or some value you will get in terms of milliampere or 1. Here the voltage is not 1, actually I'm just for my reference I'm doing this. So current is 0.1. okay, if voltage is 0.1, current is also 0.1, or you can take some value. Okay, I'll take like 1 1. If you give 2, there it also some 1 1.5, something like that. 3 1.2, something like that. 4, 2, 4, some 5. So when it comes to 4, the value goes on increases suddenly. Current value goes on increases. See why? Because till 0, till certain value of voltage, this value 0.1, 0.2, I'll take like this, 0.3, something like that. What is the meaning of this? Let me draw a graph. So this is what current I in milliampere. This is what voltage V in volts. So depends on the semiconductor, which semiconductor that you have taken. So when initially current value is 0, voltage is also 0. So what happens when you keep on increasing the voltage? There will be no change in the value of current. Obviously there is a very small change in the value of current. So this current value goes on increases like this, and suddenly get increases. Sorry, the voltage, if you keep on increasing the voltage, then current is almost equal, almost same, or we can say it's constant. There is no change in the value of current. Yeah, sir, current value change agadilla. See, as I told you in the graph, VB or VF, forward bias voltage, or we can say barrier potential. So we have this barrier potential, right? So initially when you keep on increasing the voltage, this diode will not conduct. Why? Because this diode has some barrier potential, or we can say in generally that voltage is called as knee voltage. And knee voltage, or we can say cut-in voltage, or threshold voltage. Yes, threshold voltage. This you can understand now. Threshold voltage. All are one and the same. Knee voltage, cut-in voltage, or threshold voltage. Threshold means you already know. The minimum voltage required for this semiconductor diode to conduct. So below this threshold voltage, it will not conduct. Same here also. Till V is equals to 4, there is no value of change in the value of current. So when it crosses this 4 volt, then what happens? Then sudden rise in the value of current. See, the gradual increase in the value of current, but voltage will remain same. So the voltage value, what we are going to get here, it is nothing but V BR, breakdown of V cut-in voltage and the healthy V. So the minimum voltage below which there is no conduction. Okay, if there is no conduction, that means what? This voltage is called as cut-in voltage, or cut-in voltage, or knee voltage, or threshold voltage. And because we already know, okay? So here the barrier potential it has already for a given semiconductor diode. So for different semiconductor diode, the barrier potential or the knee voltage or the cut-in voltage is different. So if it wants to conduct, it has to cross over that limit. So what will be the value of this a given semiconductor, sir? See, for silicon we have a barrier potential as 0.6 volt for silicon, or cut-in voltage for germanium it is 0.7. so till 0.6 volt illanu voltage jaasti maartta hogtini. So jaasti maartta hodag illi sa voltage illi namage gottagutte it jaasti aagtide anta. So 0 iddaga current enu irutte 0. 0.1 kotru 0. 0.2 kotru 0. 0.3 kotru 0. When it comes to 0.3 for germanium, then current value will start. When you give 0.31, then there is sudden rise in the value of current. See, il bandandre very small value of voltage, there is a very large change in the value of current. Yakandre ಅಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದ ಕಂಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ರ್ಯಾಂಡಮ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್. ಸೊ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನಂದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ನೀವು ಇದೇ ತರ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವೇರಿ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ರಿಯೋಸ್ಟಾಟ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ರಿಯೋಸ್ಟಾಟ್ನ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂತೀವಿ, ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ರಿಯೋಸ್ಟಾಟ್ನ ಮೂವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಹಿಂದೆ ಮುಂದೆ. ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಯೋಸ್ಟಾಟ್. What is the purpose of using rheostat that you studied already in your previous topic, that is current electricity, alli ella kaltidira. Now, so when you further increase the voltage till 0.6 volt, then what happens? The silicon will start to, this semiconductor will start to conduct. When it start to conduct, means what? It will allow the electric current to pass through the circuit. When the electric current is passed through the circuit, then we can say it will conduct on the, okay. So below this 0.6 volt, that is below this cut-in voltage, what will be the value of current? There is no value of current. Practically, you will get very small amount, but theoretically zero. Theoretically zero, akanda conduct agbaru. But practical alli maduvaga tumbane very 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 small value bartirutte, andre 0.1 or 2 microampere, 3 microampere, that means 0.001 ampere, 0.002 ampere astu bartirutte. That is, it is negligibly very small value. When you further increase, when it crosses 0.6 volt, then it will conduct. So then we can get this particular condition of forward bias characteristics of semiconductor diode, and this is very very important for your exam. So circuit diagram, or they may ask in your exam, like, explain the IV characteristics of semiconductor diode. IV characteristics antanu kelbodu. So nenpittkoli bari. So this is all about this. In the next video, actually, I'm going to discuss another concept, that is reverse bias characteristics, IV characteristics of semiconductor diode for reverse bias. Just go through with this. If you have any doubts, you can share your doubts in the group. There we will discuss.